The benefit of decreasing the column internal diameter. The correct option among the given option is A.